Fuck it, I keep putting on strong. Welcome to the stream. How are you, beautiful? Hey, are we playing TCM later? Like, I want to get you and Genji and Lily to play this game with me. Just work. Wait, huh? What do you mean work? You're working on a Sunday? Oh. Hi. Thank you for the lock, Shy. I love you, honey. Connie, over here. I am streaming with somebody, by the way. Oh shit, okay. Oh shit, I'm sorry, Julie. I didn't know you was over here.
I don't see him.
But be good.
They're everywhere.
How come I can't? Oh shit. In your face, little face, tried to kill me and you didn't. Ha ha. Get up, Poochie. Ow. What? Man, you can't be saying that on Tris, you know. You got it, chill, bro. I need to fucking heal. Grim, where are you, bro? Yeah, I got it. But for the exits, so, like, right. Watch that. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck you. Yeah. They game bang me, bruh.
Why are you doing this to me? Please stop. Are they gone?
Thank you for the follow. Missed it. Are we spending Christmas together? I want to watch Home Alone. Yeah. Tiger, hi. Welcome in the stream. How are you doing? What do you mean? Nobody is too. Oh, for Christmas? The heck you mean? That's cringe. Well, your beanie is pretty cool, but still. Ooh, what we should do? Like, we should watch, like, Christmas movies in the Discord server. Miss it? Like, I would love that. What's the Christmas? I'm just gonna be up in my room after my brother opened his presents. the fuck? What the fuck? Hey, Snoopy! This kid, bro. Well, we... Snoopy, how many checks in are you doing? I'm just trying to stab Grandpa. I mean, I can run some solos because I'm not really down for customs.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune.
What do you mean with what happened last night? What happened, Snoopy?
A live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered.
That's pretty cool. I thought you were saying something bad. I'm talking to chat. How many fucking... This Bubba is having a field day. For me, homie, bro. Like, who you think you are? Don't come after my cheeks. Oh God! What the fuck is? I would like you to get off of my cheeks right now, please. I do not want a hug. Not from Leatherface. No, sir. Did Leatherface go? Leatherface? Baba! Baba, where are you? No! I just got to you! Ugh. I'm sorry, I try! Who's time out? Talking to my chat. What happened? Oh shit. That was me. My phone was on. That was completely me. I didn't even realize that I timed somebody out. Sorry, Shy. I would just have. Grim, do you want, Lily? You sure? I don't care who I play. Okay. No problem. Yeah. I mean, I don't really have too much perks on him, but yeah, I do. But sure. Nah, I got it. I don't care who I play as. As long as I get to stab Grandpa, I do not give a fuck. I feel so bad for Shy. I really didn't notice that I timed well. I feel so bad. Damn. Trust got 64. Fast hands, I can just level up the blood rip. The blood rip. Damn, why are we getting family house every time? Like, what the fuck? Do you want to join the, What did they say in the chat?
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet
farmers. So glad that I'm on PS. So glad that I'm on PlayStation. I couldn't heal that. Damn, that was fast. Thank you. Fuck! I'm dead. You good. I was getting game bang. It's fine though. You good. I don't care if I live or die. You saying that? Dad, Grandpa. Love you too, Miss It. Thank you for stopping in. I'll see you later. Thank you.
reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit.
Alrighty, just... Ouch. Ow! Get off my dick, bro. No fucking way. I would have been dead anyway.
Please, thing?
I could get away from that bitch, bro. I just want to stab Grandpa. Yeah. I just want to be a bitch. We finally got one. Hey, we finally got a different map.
Are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery.
Thank you.
Bruh. So rude. What the fuck? Sissy is probably on me. Let's go.
Oh, thank God. I think I can get help.
Bro. Thank you. miss my fucking emote so bad. There's a TTV in here. So subs help you not to get ads a lot if you know the stream will have it set up or what's wrong with this chat? They chose violence.
Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts. From frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wendell, claimed he bought the jar as is and thought everything was just.
Not the piece of shit dog! What the? You son of a bitch. Man. That's bullshit. It's fine. I didn't even see it. W. Bruh, not the family house again. Or they can be players that just play different characters.
Garrett Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning.
Huh?
Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance.
Oh, they didn't.
The truck was damaged.
Oh.
But closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag.
Yeah, this Bubba is new. Not the bully of the Bubba. Sissy is in the basement. I think. Leave me alone, you psychopath.
Oh, you poor little thing.
Uh-huh. I like it how exactly you know where I am, bitch. Are you shooting strength in me? Can I not get stuck on stuff, bro? This sissy is stream sniping me, bro. There's no way that you know where I am at every given time. I'm being chased. This sissy is stream sniping me. Nope, I'm dead. Just go. Just go. I love how you stream snipe me, bro, the whole fucking game. You so good. I got the kill on the stream. VSPP. VSPP. Thank you for the lock. What the fuck? Reset my game? Wait, why? I think we're just raining for Grim. Yeah. What do you mean you... I was in the party legal. Nah, I wasn't the party host, so. Where's Rush at? I wanna play with you guys. Rush! Bye! Yo. Okay. Okay. Thank you. That's a trucking panda. I love it. The kid. I don't know his name. He said that he was gonna run some errands with his pops. How are you? I think I'm getting sick again. You miss the cums. Hey, Lily, you miss it, me, and... Oh, wait, I already said that. Hold up. Lily, you? Obviously, I've missed it. Genji, we playing TCM later. Mm-hmm. Is it her name, Julie? Yes. But think about it, Lily. If you play with me later, you get to be Thickums. Yeah? What are you busy with? Well, we haven't hung out in a while. I miss you.
Danny, I'm over here.
You can't leave me alone too much. I make terrible decisions without you. But Lily, think about it. Oh shit! Oh shit, one. No! Yeah, they all. You got a one. Damn, this is a roof bag. No! Yeah. They're definitely communicating. Up then.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook.
Let the face get off my dick, bro! Sorry, I didn't know you were Zoo. We might need to go,
get away from me.
Do the vowel thing. Then.
Are they gone? I think I'm okay. For now.
Uh-huh. All right, this side is open. But we don't do a distraction type of stress.
Did they really leave?
They're going by generator. I'm gonna go put it in. Just tinkle some more and then we're gonna tamper with it. Yeah, it's on. I'm being chased. Alright. I don't know where Hitch is. Yeah, Hitch didn't come after me. Alright. Okay, we just gotta communicate with each other. We will be okay. Oh shit, that's a trap.
Yes. Thank God.
Okay.
It's locked.
This one is locked. It's the other one, I see. I got the game name. Yeah. Yeah. It's all good. They was game banging my ass. I got you guys out. Bro. Oh. I need to resolve my game.